present stuff to face to the other kids in this picture, but he's completely obliterated the face of the mother. She's the one that controls the threat to his mess.
So he snatches the kid, takes him down to his bedroom. The victim's catching the act with the boy. He chases him upstairs, stabs him so they can't talk.
Except that his bed is so mean, he bounces the quarter off. He didn't take the time to make it. We just stop to do it.
Adam's off the face of any of his pictures. Not if I was a strict on the screen, but this kind of
Her makes me so much better. I know, I just got a pedicure. I know.
Look at her just laying there.
I know, she's like, I'm ready. You ready for your tampon? You ready for it? Ow!
I thought it was a little weird. And you never once saw me from you. No.
Nope.
I want her to hop away.
Ow. Here. Like that.
Are you laughing?
I know, it's so funny. Nope. There's feet over here. We'll get those feet.
Part of
it?
He said, we
were on
this mouse.
Oh,
be
careful. I tried to get the boy.
Where are you going? Don't mind. Kevin had to mention favorite place in his place in my life.
He wants to
tickle
my feet.
I'm going to tickle you.
He was so angry because he lost his house and family. So he left Kevin living in the basement when the stairs were working.
How long?
7, maybe 8 months.
Did Kevin ever make a delivery to Adam's house?
I'm gonna go fast.
Woo!
Oh,
look at that.
That was an old
story. I did. Get up and watch.
He said he would wear a watch. He used to live across the street.
She's like, oh, I can reach your feet and the tampon.
Oh my god. She won't let go of it.
Wow.